the nighttime is where it's gonna really fucking get rough. And I'm in it. I'm in it. Alright. There goes the alarm for my... for my break. You hear that? That's 10 minutes on the clock for me. That was my alarm. I'll be back. Something happened while I was getting some stuff from the kitchen. The fuck? What happened? I'm real. What's up? What happened? That shit cut in and out. Damn it. That's gonna be annoying. That shit's shot. Now, is there two videos? Has that made a separate slice of the VOD completely? No. God damn it. Well, 3.5 hours is a lot more manageable than fucking 12. So I'll be okay. But that'll be annoying. My clock is still running, so I'll know when it was 6 hours. It's not unreasonable, but now the other bots are going to be 6 hours. I don't know, I guess I could just put them in as is. The idea is to watch the entire playlist anyway, so I don't think it really makes it. Oh, he's crazy. He's crazy lagged. That sucks. Gained 3 levels. Hey, nice! Yeah, I suppose. Work day done. Fuck. Mine ain't. Still going. Technically, I'm on break. I might as well switch the damn screen. I'm down here now. I don't have the cushions on the thing. I gotta stretch, but no. Really? It still lagged? What the fuck? Damn it. I wonder if it's because my dad is streaming a fucking movie right now. God damn it. Christ. Man. Oh. Okay, good. This stream did die briefly, yeah. It's okay, I'm on. Eggs also died briefly. So. Nope, he's doing alright. Well, alright, that was a great job. Good. So what should I do to wake Eggs up, considering that he's got his headphone connected but out of his ear? He didn't really think that part through. I just have to rely on his alarm, which never wakes him up, to wake him up. I'll either see him in a few minutes, or I'll see him in a couple hours. I've got no choice but to roll on, no matter what happens. Scotland forever. So low level. I guess so, man. Think Scotland forever would work? I don't know, man. By which I mean Scotland forever. But yeah, I know, but like, would it come out of his headphones? I don't know. It would also, it would be like, self-destruction, well. seconds on the clock. Boy, better be getting up. Rise and shine. Another hour on the clock. Everybody, step away from your computers. Take off your headphones real quick. Just like a pre-warning. Everybody, watch out. Noise warning, noise warning. Eggs! You think you hear that one? Is he lost? Is he lost in the sauce? What can I do but move on? I've lost him. Eevee Demon 1. He's gone. Damn it, I knew this would happen! I know my boy didn't fucking hear the alarm and then close his eyes for 2 more minutes. Back up, yeah. It's so unfair. You're just a little guy, and I'm just like melting your fucking flesh off. Cooked bird, dude. Damn. Ah, I hear that shit. I hear that shit. If I hear it, Egg should be hearing it. I can test my LC. Thick. It. Ah, you're stuck. Good shit. I hear ya. question. I hope you had a good nap. Genuinely, I hope it helped. You scared me, dude. You scared me. Make me worry.
Hey, man.
Hey, how was your nap? To me, that sounded like it didn't help at all. In fact, it sounds like it only made you sleepier.
I'm good. I'm alright.
I haven't leveled up even once yet, but... Also, my stream died briefly.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, it's fine now, question mark. Lee says he was lagging something bad. Also, you're late.
Yes.
Baron. I was afraid you wouldn't come back from drinking. I don't know. Good. I tried to do a quest, but then I ran out of time. And then I just went to the surface of Vergol. Started fucking it. Honestly, I've been chewing these guys up a little bit. Fuck!
Let me try to get some snackies.
Yeah.
Do anything for me.
I hope it will. Get you something hearty for you. Not a lot. My little heels. Horrible. he might have fallen asleep at the keyboard. Damn. Oh no, he's getting some. Okay, take him a minute. Hey dude. What'd you get?
Nothing really. I just grabbed some cookies.
Fine. Kind of cookies.
Vanilla.
Ooh. I need a slap in the face, so I'm gonna eat a sour Skittle.
Okay.
Not nearly as sour as any. But it's still good. You know, when I bought these, I was like trying to pick one out of the groceries, right? All the packages were sticky. On the outside, this one was the least sticky one that they had on the shelf.
I don't like that.
There we go. Put more than one in there and you'll get it. Yeah, that woke me up. Alright. You want me to make the party?
Yeah, okay.
I'm starting to worry that you wouldn't come back, and I was like, I have no choice but to keep going. No matter whether or not he comes back, I have to keep going. Okay. The party name is Uh-Oh Stinky, one word, no capitals. And the password is Funny Poop with two P's at the end. I missed my chance to catch up and level. Hey, you know, I got some XP. I don't think I would have made it in time.
Hello.
I popped you a few more Skittles. Now with that attitude, you wouldn't. Hey. If my attitude's the only thing holding me back, I think I can be okay with that. As long as all the other stuff is right, I don't mind. I don't mind that being my only weakness. Government. Urgent missions from the principal. But bizarre monument has been found within the cavern. Thank you, COVID. Now I'll get right to the other day a team of hunters reported finding a pillar in the caves. Just like a pillar found on the surface. Our official word is a partner one, but we know from the labs and out. Actually very ancient. Don't know much else, but the one down in the caves was related. The hunters reported when they got close to it, they were attacked. They had to run for their lives before they got a chance to investigate. Find this pillar they saw and bring some data for it. Secretary Irene has how'd they go? See you again. You've heard the story from the book, yes? Actually, don't have a precise. So, please use the teleporter that the other team used. There's the caverns to see if you can find any. Excuse me! Let me attach this data collecting device to your gear. The little device takes complex data readings. Touch them on it and it'll activate and do its thing automatically. Now, apparently the area in question is guarded by many hostile creatures. Don't think I need to remind you to be careful. Come back quickly. Okay.
You're right.
What's he saying back there?
Not much. Saying, oh, weird pillars.
How strange those pillars. You ready to go?
Yeah.
We're fading so fast.
I know, I'm here. I'm together.
Yeah?
Yeah. This will take us to, it was gonna have us go to cave 2 for this pillar. You remember?
Hmm. These guys just die on contact. Okay, question mark handgun.
I forgot I had some question marks I needed to get identified.
That's okay. I gave a mono grinder to Matt. Like that?
I don't know.
I can't even give it the mono grinder. Interesting. You're gonna die, bro. Back here.
Not even an issue, what do you mean?
Die? Me? Never died in my... Marks Kane plus 3. In your dream. Here we go, this guy. Ow. You paralyzed me.
Fucker.
I paralyzed you, poor bitch. I oughta knock your block off, you little freak. God bless, you're so tired.
I'll be alright, I'll be fine.
Yeah? You're sure?
Yeah. We're not too far from the halfway point.
Oh. Well. It's gone by remarkably fast for me. I don't know about you. Like, I can't believe it's already 5:30. I'm pretty sure one of them is. I'm holding out hope for you, dude.
I'll be fine, just not as much talking from me for a little bit.
Ah, that fluid. Gimme. Agreed. Thank you. Ah. All of you. I got hit and my brain said to say egads, and I'm like, what the fuck? A fucking mad scientist possessed me for a second.
I wanna play Altered Beast.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's one of those beat 'em ups that's got a weird lifetime, like a weird lifespan. Started out on the fucking, I think it was on the Saturn. It was an arcade beat 'em up where you'd play as a dude, and the dude could become, like a sort of, I don't know if anthropomorphic is the word for it, some kind of like humanoid-ish animal, right?
Not a furry, but.
No, because this thing was meant for blood and murder.
Right. Well, hey, who's to say a furry can't be for blood and murder?
Not sure. I've always been interested in the game, I've just never played it. It had a similar lifespan as, I say lifespan, it's had a similar lifetime as a game called Splatterhouse.
Now this guy's almost dead. Splatterhouse.
It's another beat 'em up of like that where it was like an older, like sort of arcade style beat 'em up, like, you know, left to right.
Mm-hmm.
And last game for it was on the Xbox 360.
Bless.
And it's just been kind of dead.
I would love to play some beat 'em ups, actually.
I can recommend a few, you know. Streets of Rage is a good one. Final Fight. Anything from the River City category. Like, oh my god, dude, River City Girls, great game. Double Dragon, pretty fun. I like hack and slashes too. I mean, the only difference between hack and slash and beat 'em ups is that hack and slash is just bladed weapons.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, to be fair, even in beat 'em up, you still use bladed weapons.
I do like that.
Yeah, Ninja Gaiden, though it is. Ninja Gaiden is known for being profoundly difficult. Still a great series.
I mean, if it's known to be difficult, maybe I wouldn't have.
The Ninja Gaiden Black specifically is pretty rough. Like that game showed me what's what.
Welcome to the real world.
I was like, hey man. You're not that guy here.
You gotta earn it.
You better earn this fucking. You better earn this shit.
Fresh. Hey, dude.
Hi. Mines.
Are we back in the mines? Died. other shit. And I wish I knew that Minecraft parody by heart. I think it would be really funny.
Quite an inconvenience for me.
Still want to watch those movies with you so I can just complain the whole time.
I'd love to hear you complain.
So I have a lot to complain about the fucking Resident Evil movies, holy shit. A warp.
Wait. Let me not walk into the minefield. That would be Mark 6.
Okay, about unlock that door.
Watch your marks, Rod. I can't even take that. There. Fuck. I've got too many items, man. I got too many items.
What is this? Wait, what is this for you?
It's a question marks, Rod, but actually, I've got two of them.
That says Saber plus one for me.
Oh. That's it.
Weird.
Marks can't be. God, yeah, I got so much shit. Did you go back through the portal?
I did. Ow.
I'm not going to. You can't make me sleep. No matter how hard you try. I would never get sleepy. Never been sleepy in my life.
Sleepy.
Fuck off.
Call me sleepy. The way I'm eating.
Flying away when I do that, you know? That'd be...
Yeah, let's hold back.
101 damage. How do you like that, bitch? Well... Alright.
Three more.
Ah. Bah. Bitch! Get iced. Ice to meet you. Okay, I deserve that one.
Alright, yeah. Everyone, chill.
Ow! Alright, man. Alright, I already admitted my mistake, dude. Come on. What's your fucking problem?
That's fucked up.
Can't the man make a mistake on his own channel? Jesus Christ. Being canceled by the woke mob over here. I just barely dodged that. Holy shit. Am I that guy?
Stay still, you fucker.
Or...
Oh my god.
Never stop. Keep bullying you. Fuck. Now I can aim it up. Alright, fine, bitch. I'm stuck. Put it back, it's just sticky. I kinda ate those flowers up, actually. Need a damn thing from this room.
Question rod.
Question marks right away.
Sounds
a handgun to me.
Rahar.
Bitch.
Rahar.
Well, I hate to break it to you, bud.
Okay. Well, looks like it's client side.
Help him. Of the client side. I can. Sorry.
Client side blue.
Now, why did it go between you? The two farthest away from each other.
I don't know, anyway.
There it goes. Ah. All in a day's work.
Wily. Did the runner got on me?
Did you pick that up?
It's a work in progress.
It's not bad. Probably like a shiny. Only for me, like you.
Beep beep. Say all that cushy whiny.
That fits the Roadrunner, that goes.
Yeah. Easier.
Hold up, I can't. Hold up a sign, cushy whiny. Any of this. My pockets are full. And if I do, don't go in before me. I got quite a few things for him to identify for me, too.
The Tekker looks different.
He sure does. First, I want this. I guess I should have them all identified, but that'd be so expensive. Hold on. 54. Why? basically already in hard mode at this point. We have not gone beyond the caves yet. I mean, we've seen a little bit of the mine, but we haven't, like, really gotten there. Just wondered if he had any there. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna hit the hospital and then I'll be right there. Well, the hospital and then the bank. That's American healthcare at its finest. You go to the hospital and then straight to the...
I wanna look and see when the release date of Dragon Ball Daima is.
What?
I genuinely really wanna watch it. Cause it looks like actual animation I'm gonna enjoy. Shut up.
Yeah?
Fucking today.
Today? Of all days?
It hit Crunchyroll fucking today.
Well, happy 1 year to us. Damn.
Welcome to the new fucking Dragon Ball anime. Fuck yeah, dude. I don't care for the animation of Super. For a lot of the animation of Super. I'm sorry, I really don't. To the Super fans out there, but man... I don't know, I just can't with Super.
And minutes out from our next scheduled break.
Scheduled.
Ah. We can do this. We still got all night, man. Help.
No, I know.
I may not be tired, but man, do I hurt. This fucking chair sucks. Ready to go? Okay, that's kind of sick. The sound that one makes is crazy. Fucking slime. Okay, I'm paralyzed. But honestly, that's fine.
Fair luck.
Please. And I'm fucking poisoned.
Bitch. Taking my shit from the neck down.
Please! Now let's see what this does. Out here, bitch. Hey, bro. I feel about that. 76.
Oh,
I just evaporated his ass. The fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Went out in a puff of fucking smoke, dude. The world needed it most, he vanished. You can do that all you like, bitch. You'll never survive. My wrath. My rage. Ow. Bitch. Alright. Fucking ask for it. Halfway there. Come on. We just gotta keep it together.
Keep it together.
Gotta keep.
Oh, man.
Another one of these, huh? Ah. My hand. You think I'm gonna get a repetitive strain injury from gaming this long?
I don't know. Maybe.
And despite all my preparations.
And despite all my rage, I'm still just a rat in a cage.
Damn right. Fuck, you're bullying this kid. What the fuck?
Alright. The other door.
Hey there. Hey, how you doing? How's it going? How's it going? Hi. Right. Cast that fireball spell. That's question mark stagger. Yeah, I'll take it. I can't equip it, but I'll take it. I'll fetch a quick penny. I'm sure. All right.
Oh, I'm fine.
You say you're fine, you sound tired, bro. You sound tired as a dog.
I'm good. I'm alright.
Question marks came plus 7. Wait, less. Ow.
What?
Now, if I could get a question marks wand, that would be something. Now, that would be a real treat, wouldn't it?
That'd be a real kicker.
Good. Fucking knock of my dick.
That'd be a real swirly twirly.
Good. God, I need more magic. I've never needed magic before tonight.
That'd be a real Alpha Lambda 7.
You were working on that for a minute.
That doesn't mean anything.
That does not mean anything to me.
That'd be a real Agamemnon. Like, what the fuck does that mean?
We've almost been up for 12 hours. So close. Got 8 moon atomizers. Do you understand this?
Yes.
Crazy. You're not still in there. Nowhere else to be.
No. I'm gone.
Like Gina.
Hey.
Hey. Unlike Gina, I can't see your ass. That's one point she has over you. Ah. You did great. For being my body shield, thank you.
I found a warp.
Oh, where? Electro shell.
To here.
For sharks, bro. Which part sounding? Sharks? More like sharks.
Man.
Way deep, so low. Way deep, so low. What should I do? What can I do? I'm running out of mono fluid, as always. I have 9 moon atomizers. You're never gonna die on my watch, brother. The clock just went off for our next break.
Good. I'm feeling a sensation in my hand. Also, there's an enemy in the room with you.
That's great. No, that's cool. No problem. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about the enemy. And I'm not to be trucked. Anything more?
Yeah, let me put the controller down for a moment because, ooh, my hand.
You've been stretching your hands during stretching?
Yeah.
I'll make sure those gaming mitts keep. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I knew it would happen eventually.
It's onesie time.
Yay. Is it like a Kikurumi or?
No.
See it. Have I?
Yeah.
I don't remember it.
I did.
gonna lay down for dinner. Cause my shit hurts like a motherfucker. Fuck her mother, I hardly.
Thank you.
Okay. Still a minute on the clock, but let me lock back in a little bit. At the halfway point. We're not even at the halfway point. We still got an hour to the halfway point. Turns out 24 hours is a long time. Yeah. Sure is. What if I thought? I vaguely had an idea about it, but I wasn't sure. Break time is over. Hour to in.
Break?
Maybe. I don't know. Thinking about it. Tossing it around. I'll think about it over the next hour.
Maybe. Yes.
Tossing the idea. But. Mm-hmm. I don't want to add the runtime too much. You know what I mean?
Yes, two pieces. Fries and rice.
All right, ready to go?
Yeah. You've got to go this way, not that way.
I know. We such a beautiful path.
I know.
It is actually a gorgeous path.
Holy fucking shit. Like six mines.
Got the heat pad going on in the back of my chair. Oh yeah. Although, telling you, in about an hour, I'm gonna have to take some Tylenol about it. It's getting bad. Bitch. I don't even know why I'm using these two. Ice does a lot better. Look at how that felt. That was not good. You could breathe on that motherfucker and you'd die. Ow. Fuck.
wrong button.
I mean, damn, bro. So, let me out of your bullying circle.
I killed them all.
Jesus Christ! You swing.
One slice. I am John Berserk.
John Berserk.
I am John Souls. Every soul has its dart.
Ah, fuck. Mines. Now we've...
I'm gonna go pick up some fish in a minute. Well, not here in a minute. Here in a little bit, rather.
From
this Mexican place here in town.
Is it good?
They got some pretty decent fish.
Hell yeah.
We don't really go there a whole lot because we never really know if they're just gonna pick up the fucking door or not, or pick up the phone or not. Well, guess what?
Who needs that when I got this? That is shit.
Oh.
That's sad. Sort of going for Berserk mode. Kind of going.
Berserk, you say?
Yeah. Crazy. Sick.
I insist upon it, you see.
I don't have my juice, so... Fuck! I don't have my juice!
Where are you going, bub?
I just wanted to get healed by the thing again.
Oh, okay.
Gonna go fucky wucky?
No, just I figured that this is gonna be one of those. Yep, ow. Okay, unlocked the doors, ouch. My body.
Why can you... Hello? Okay. Yep. I know it's 15 minutes. It's always 15 minutes. It's always ever been 15 minutes. Just like I've always asked, please text me while I'm working. You know what I mean? Handle it.
Yeah, they just like exploded is the thing. Startled me. Ow, doc.
Oh, hello.
Secret mine over here.
Mission objective. Swinging at nothing.
No, sorry.
No, it's fine. You handled it.
Yeah. Our magics are strong.
Good.
Bye. Paper advanced to magics.
Moon atomizer, star atomizer, tri-fluid, tri-mate.
Oh, wow. Dimate. Yeah.
Monomate.
Yeah. Tri-fluid, I'll take that. Yes, please. Little pockets. Got 10 grand of mine.
Oh lord.
Don't get fucking started. Think you can just start with me? Get away with it?
I don't fucking think so, buddy.
You think you're such hot shit, bro. You think you're so cool. Well, I got fucking news to tell you, bitch. You end with me, but you don't want to start with me. God, man, tell you. Don't.
Mystery Cane plus 6.
Yo. Drink that shit. Ah, fuck. Even the fuck before I did? Ah. Now that's a cave plus two, but I can't grab it. Which you might block it. Ah. Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? You think you're so funny, coughing on me like a baby? Okay. Someone's almost street starved mode. We'll get there eventually, we'll get there eventually. Both still being poisoned while this cutscene plays, but we cannot heal. That's so funny. Oh, fuck off. I hear myself and then you immediately poison me like a bitch. You are an up. You fucking paralyzed me too, asshole. Asshole. Ah. Out of zip. I'm out of zip.
Jesus Christ.
No, man. What?
Okay. We thought the Regal had been devoid of any sentient life, but look at that pillar, it's just like the one in the forest. Yeah. We couldn't have built it. Another civilization must have existed here. But there are no traces of anything built outside the forest. If there was a civilization here, it's kinda strange. I wonder if we can decipher these markings with these crude tools. Okay. And activate. Saving monument data.
Got monument data. Yahoo. What?
Okay. That's the job done. But I have to wonder what's behind that door.
Get to it next time, I bet.
Maybe.
Mysteries to keep you awake. Hey, Mr. Guy.
You're back safe and sound. Good job. We will send this data over to the lab immediately. Perhaps they can learn something about these two pillars. You're safe, pillar down in the caves, what does it all mean? Does Rico know about these pillars as well, I wonder? Okay.
Completed job.
Nice.
Really is somebody here named Cake Fart, huh?
Is there?
Yeah, dude.
cool.
Right here. You know what? She's cute too. What the fuck did I make that shit last time?
I don't know.
I'll just use your model. There we go. Oh, you're getting in. I'm gonna use the pee-pee room.
Okay.
We're back.
It's time for me to go get the food.
Ah! I just stepped on my fucking cord. I can't hear shit. Hold on. Fuck.
Oh god.
Okay, now I'm back. My ears are open.
Ooh.
How long you reckon it'll take you?
Minutes.
What? Here's hoping, man.
Called an order. Went down there, sat there for about 5 minutes. No one came to the window, so I left.
Hmm.
Ended up going to Dairy Queen instead.
Oh. Yo. I just go down to the surface of the bottom, right? We're both in separate caves. Well, then that means I can, for sure. We can rectify that when he gets back. I'm struggling to open this carton of goldfish. Ah, oh, fuck. Help. Will not defeat me, Cracker Box. Maybe this one, Jesus fuck.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. I'm just denting the box. Now this is a particularly difficult one to open, actually. This can't be right. Never been this difficult before. I swear this never happens. Hold it here. I have to tear into this like a fucking animal, bro. Uh-huh. Oh. Link back layers like they're flower petals, but I can't get to the right joining of materials. Fuck, man. What the hell? Piss me off. What the hell? No, I got scissors here. Fuck this. Wolves. I just thought I'd open this real quick. Now it's fucking taking me an embarrassingly long time. This is hard. The reason. Bro. I'm gonna open up so ugly, dude. There it goes, Jesus Christ. All that work. What the fuck? I just wanted a savory snack, man. Is that too much to ask for? I should have dinner soon, though. Wondering which thing for my stash to eat. I've got two ramens, and I've got one yakisoba, and I've got another soup. Regular. Well, not. Never put all. Like a beef stew. That's the one I've got. I don't have to worry about that yet. Really arrange my skin in a particular way. Sit. Comfortable. Neither gay people nor neurodivergent sit in a chair correctly, and unfortunately, I'm both. Ah, bitch. You're a bitch. There you go. One shot that fucking dog. Ah. Ferocious. Holy shit! Hey, I'm kinda awesome. Bro. What the fuck? What the hell? Fine. Wanna play the waiting game? We can play. I love the quiet music. I used to be so good as a kid. I wanted to win that shit. Water's nice. What's up drinking water, dude? Good. Hey, run away. Get away. Wait. Time to strike. Poised like a cat on the prowl. Stalking my prey. I'm an excellent hunter. Excuse me. The ship. No, he came back for a little while. He's extremely sleepy, though. He went to go get some food. And he has assured me that he will be back soon. Fuck. Because I'm struggling to keep my pussy up. I don't fucking know, man. We may have both made a butt fart at the same time. Now I gotta wait to get my pussy up. I'm in pussy jail, I use too much. Thank you. Not a slot expressly for this. Can't pick it up. Spam bots while I was away. Probably about one. But wait, time. Huh? What just happened? Kind of a problem. I still got out. I only have one. I have one mono flute. Oh. Gonna let it ride. That's okay. All the same. If it's all the same to you, if it's okay, it's cool. If I could, that's fine. I keep just wanting to think Burning Man's soul. It's so good. Too many. But I'll spark it. I'll put it in my pocket and save it like rocket fuel. Everybody's gone and it's cool. Then I spark it up with my brother. Hominy, but a Calamo lover, and he's more than a cover, a quilt. Fucking around now. Both for me. Have your stuff. I didn't like being inside your face for that. I was uncomfortable. Not enough to take this out, but if there's more after this, I'm fucked. Okay, I'm bone then. Dude said it'll take a few minutes. Been nearly 20. Help him. Got lost. I guess nobody really did come to the world. He's a liar and a scoundrel. He was late on the 45 minutes, too. Hey. That's the sound. Fuck him. Damn. Either that's him or that's Patches fucking around. Patches, if that's you, say meow. Meow. He can't hear me. His ass can't hear me. Talking to him. That took a minute.
There were some people in line. It's fish night.
Hmm.
Want some good ass fish. Let me fill up my cup here.
You're so lucky you're not streaming, dude. You don't forget to cut out that one part. I'm gonna continually remind you so it sticks in your brain. It'd be really bad if you lifted it. Also, by the way, we happen to be in completely different games that just happen to be in the same name. Oh, he's not locked in at all.
drink.
Hey.
Me.
You.
Yes, me.
Yeah, we're in separate games that happen to have the same name.
Really?
Yeah. Same according password? To Peaches. Same password, same name, yeah.
Huh. Okay. Interesting.
Why don't you try and leave and then come back? And that would work. I'll go back to my
idea. I'm gonna make a new one.
Real quick.
Bark butt.
Clever.
One poopy.
How avant-garde.
Mm-hmm.
And it says a lot about society. No, I would never be sleepy. I'm not sleepy. You're sleepy. So, do you think they're gonna have us fight that big bitch again?
Probably.
But I am level 17 now, so that's... Oof.
I think your magic is way stronger.
Yeah. But I still have a hard time keeping my pussy up. Could chuck a change, but it won't be anything. Cause I need. Thank you. I very well could purchase. I get the feeling they're really gonna want us to fight that big bitch. You reckon we could do it?
Oh yeah.
I'm going to the presidents. Or the principals. Whatever. You know. Yeah, Eggs is a little quiet. He's so EP.
The microphone was moved away.
Now he's right up in there.
But I am feeling it, Mr. President.
My grip is.
The mutation. Gather data on the creatures that live underground.
Alright, Maya. Yeah. He's in there.
Hello, thank you for coming. Now, to brief you on the current situation. As you know, the Regol Underground is filled with hostile creatures. We have no data at all on these animals you've encountered. If we can get our hands on some, maybe we can get some clues as to the cause and solution for the situation down on Regol. I'd like you to go down to the caverns and take some data readings. I expect that you'll be able to do so with no real trouble.
Uh-huh.
Try to locate creatures in the deepest part of the caves. My secretary, Irene, has more details.
Bless you.
Good to see you. Now, as the principal has said, here are your orders. Collect vital readings of the hostile creatures in the caverns. Let me attach this data collecting device to your gear. The device will automatically detect, deepest part of the cave. When you get to this area, the device will activate on its own. If you have any companions who also have devices, then whoever gets to the designated area first will cause all of them to activate. They won't function for long. Collect the data within the time limit. That is all. Okay.
You know what?
So we just gotta kill as many monsters as possible. Sure. Or like an amount. An amount of them. What are they saying?
Talking about the new creatures. Oh, taking us straight to Cave 2. Nice.
Hey.
How polite. Did I get a fucking katana?
Yeah.
Is that what this is supposed to be? Look at this thing. What the hell?
It's a long range weapon?
It's a fucking...
blade beam.
That's so sick.
Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, now we can definitely fight side by side.
That's awesome.
We may have to come back for these. But don't forget that they're...
Holy shit.
I melted them, right? Ow. I froze it solid. That's why I didn't call you.
They called me the drink.
I got the juice.
I was actually watching an episode of Raw from 1997. I'm not even kidding, they made like an OJ joke.
Help. How in poor taste do you reckon that was?
Well, even McMahon was just like, well, maybe we don't need to be talking about OJ.
Back. Ow. Fuck. Use it. The other one. Fine. Brother. Griff, I meant to ask what the picture I sent by my channel yesterday. No. I did not. No. Not. I was sleeping all day yesterday in preparation for this. You know this. I was telling. I told everybody that's what I was doing. Literally everybody knew. I found myself in a place you haven't visited yet. Got all kinds of it. Another moon atomizer. I've already got 10. Jesus Christ. I'm loaded up with them. I'm actually nasty with them. I am disgusting with moon atomizers.
Filthy.
There's a chance you looked at your phone once in between you wake up and the start of your stream. I just wanted to ask.
No.
Where are you going? Oh. Right by me. That's where. Minutes out for my next good break. Evidence he wants me dead, to be honest. Well, maybe. You won't know until it happens. I'm main and tired. It took you like 10 seconds to do a comeback. Hey! Or maybe you're just lagging. I thought about that.
What?
I'm bullying Lee in chat. Oh, I'm right. I don't know. I don't know, man. You'll have to wait until the footage comes out. And even then, you won't know. You could have been lagging, and from my perspective, you would have been like, oh, man. So actually, you'll never ever know.
You will never reach the truth.
You read it, said will, and then took a pregnant emoji and question mark pause. That's the alarm, baby.
It is.
And more minutes.
Yeah, where are we? Yeah, this is the halfway. We're halfway there.
Almost. Just about.
Oh, no.
I've got 20 more minutes before it hits 6 hours. Mm.
Uh, 12 hours.
At this? Yes. I mean the clock on my, on this part of the stream. You know what I mean. This fourth, this quarter.
Hmm.
Stretch. I don't really want to get out of the chair right now. I'm actually feeling kind of good. I'm alright. Alright. Painful earlier, but I figured out a way to deal with it.
I'm feeling alright too.
We got over the hump. For those, that fish really helps. God, it must be yummy.
It is.
Woo! Right. We're halfway there. Live it on a prayer. Take my hand. We'll make it, I swear.
It's actually really cool hearing that song in an arena.
Hmm.
What the fuck about of other people?
See, last time I heard it, I was in a Walmart tire center.
And this was recent, I suppose.
Yes. Well, yeah. Get my car. I call it Buster. For the viewers at home, getting Buster new shoes, new tires. I was playing while we were waiting for the cashier to get her business done. What should I have for dinner?
I don't know.
I've got beef stew. I've got chicken ramen. I've got beef ramen. I've got yakisoba. Bye, Liebheim. Bye.
Yakisoba might go hard.
I was thinking, man. I was thinking. Alright, I may make some yakisoba. I still got 6 minutes on the clock. I think I can do it in that time.
Thank you.
Goodness gracious.
spirit. I'm back. I just made it.
Right when the... Yeah.
I get it. Shut up. Don't worry. I can shove it down. Hold on. Wait.
What?
I'm back. Look at this yakisoba. So fast. You never know. Faster.
Go.
Yakisoba so fast. They don't talk about how fast I can stir it. But you I can stir it pretty fast. This is chicken flavor, not teriyaki. Try this. Regardless. Eat it. I'll let that go for a sec. Okay. Back. My neck. Back. My pussy and my crack.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, that one get you? Water. Oh yeah, I had to fucking tear into my animal because it wouldn't open. These scissors, bro. I guess that's distinctly not like an animal, actually, but you know what I mean. I had to rip it up.
Right.
It looks like a raccoon got in there. What you doing over there? Your menus.
Well, I'm trying to figure out how I can bind them.
Well, you might need a...
turn keyboard controls on while I'm, yeah. Let's see here. Oh well.
You're doing great.
The moon atomizer.
Oh, so cool.
Ow.
no mines. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies. I just saw the door close behind you, goddamn. When will I step out from shadow?
Well,
what, did I get cold?
No, I did.
Oh. I can't have froze yet. Did you try out the beam sword? Ow. Bitch. That hurt. Ah. Now I'm hitting all the mines. Seems that I can take it. Blow that guy for ya. Ow. Now I'm cold. Of God. Hi.
Can you fucking give me a thwack on the noggin to get rid of this fucking parasite mine?
Yeah, I can do that.
Ow, never mind.
You're at. Oh.
I'm not fucking there. Do it. Okay, Jesus.
Really fuck these guys up. Mm-hmm. Like, they have. Thank you. Up. Bitches.
5 years with no bitches. 5 years with no pussy. 5 years with never kissing a girl. I'll have to show you that it's so funny, just the sudden aggression is ridiculous.
5 years with no bitches. 5 years with no pussy. 5 years of never kissing a girl. Get out of my face.
Kick is such a fucking cesspool, by the way.
Oh yeah.
It's literally, you know what it is?
Hmm.
It's literally, it's a freeform prison.
Yeah?
Yeah, because it's essentially just a, just, you know, everyone who's on there is essentially a career criminal, because everything that is done on there is pretty much illegal.
Almost. I mean, there are normal streams, but it's pretty hard to compete with the illegal ones.
Yeah, because you have the illegal gambling, and you have people who like Jack Doherty, who's basically a fucking pimp. You have Sneeko's on Kick, is that right? And Aiden Ross, you know?
Yeah.
It's just where every
all the worst people are.
Piece of shit goes to where they're when their career's going nowhere.
Yeah.
And you know, just genuine pieces of questionably
nasty
human
boys.
Garbage.
Nasty, nasty. Nasty.
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
Yeah?
Well, not really uh-oh, but I don't have... Do I have another salt atomizer? Oh, come on. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna be poisoned for a little bit.
Oh, fuck. I am paralyzed. I have some anti-paralysis. I don't need...
But seriously, what a fucking cesspit.
I got
some questions.
Fucking...
That's just really where the fucking the scum of the internet go to.
Well, you know, when there's money to be made, somebody's gonna make it.
I guess.
You would think, oh shit, did I die?
Yeah, you
fuck?
Did.
Been a while.
Yeah, give me a minute, buddy. I gotta. Wow, that, wow.
It's been a long time since I was outside.
Yeah, well, a little bit.
The death! Yeah. Oh, the prophecy! You're welcome. All is right with the universe.
Fuck, I keep forgetting about those fucking beams. See that? Hold on.
Yakiso. Prophecy is true. Would I, the streamer, ever prove my audience wrong? Please. You come here to be comfortable.
Thank God I didn't go to TwitchCon.
I could buy the money to go to TwitchCon.
Right. I know, but thank God I would never even go to TwitchCon, like, seriously.
I mean, I guess I would try it. Would it be even safe for me to go to this year?
No, not this year's TwitchCon. Because a bunch of fucking cake streamers showed up and decided to ruin the entire thing.
Man. Yeah.
With assault and sexual assault.
Yeah, nah, I'm good. I'm good, yeah. In particular, that's why I don't go to cons, even though I'd like to.
Yeah, literal filth, all of them. I don't mean Twitch streamers, I mean cake streamers exclusively.
I mean...
There are some Twitch streamers, but the majority of, if not all of Kick is just...
Oh, I was saying, I'm also questionable.
No.
Kick the cesspool of the streaming world. Well, yeah. Oh, hey, the Riot Dagger, remember those?
What?
Those little circle daggers that you used to have.
Yeah. I identified some panic daggers.
Eat dagger.
Hmm.
I'm ready to go back. Put me back in the mines. Oh, I already went. Go ahead. I didn't see that message. Okay.
Are you already back? Are you already on the surface?
Yeah, but I can wait here.
Okay. Okay.
I wish I had. We had the Saitama image. I'm eating yakisoba. It's really good, actually. To play one-handed, which is really impossible on the keyboard.
Shit, I forgot about that.
No. Everybody, yakisoba, wait.
Yakisoba. Yakisabi.
I might have a soup for breakfast tomorrow.
I'm sorry, what?
I said I might end up having a soup for breakfast for tomorrow.
Got the charge.
Just like hardware.
Harper. Harper, sir.
I think I'm going to have a soup for breakfast tomorrow.
You shouldn't.
You shouldn't. But it's
easy. Harper.
Harper.
Your poopies.
You need to watch out for your gastrointestinal health. Like, I drink coffee, it's fine. It's gonna be fucked up anyway.
Okay, we're good. A soul atomizer.
I fucking died and I deserve it.
Well,
I'll hand you a couple more moon atomizers. I'm sorry. I've got 10 in my pocket.
That's okay.
Hey. Bitch. Fuck away from me when I'm trying to eat my yakisoba, dude. Okay. in the room. Bring the... Along with that dying, followed by two quick deaths, must be able to brace you to, you know, maybe. Could be that, could be that. Could be the, extensive amount of pain. You know, could be also that. I've got chronic pain, yeah? It makes my my ass hurt. It dies.
Mean. Pingus.
Pingus. I know you must have played the penis game in school, right?
Oh yeah. Absolutely, I did.
Were you the kind of guy who would cut straight to the chase and just kill penis?
No, no, I'd try to make it interesting.
Hmm.
I'd say it just barely an octave higher, so the other person would have to say it louder.
Hmm.
Just to make them yell penis.
Sort of a game of chicken.
Yeah, yeah. It's like you'd say it, then I'd say it a little louder, and you'd say it over louder, and I'd say it just a little bit louder. But then, oh, you want to win, you know?
Want to win the penis game.
It's not about me winning, it's about making you yell penis as loud as possible.
Right.
That's how it is for me.
I just want to see you say it.
I just want to hear you just fucking scream the word penis as loud as you possibly fucking can. For my own amusement.
You didn't hear it because you were still sleeping. But I had to give everybody a noise warning because I yelled your name into the mic really loud.
Oh.
Yeah, I peeked the mic, I saw it. You would have thought it was really funny. It was blisteringly loud.
I'll have to look at the footage later.
And can I get that? Yes.
Oh my god, I need this a little bit. Okay.
Help. I'm always saying this.
I was poisoned. I can feel the I can feel the roots of my hair tingling.
What the fuck are you talking about? Look, mind virus. The fuck are you talking about?
Javok mind virus. The fuck are you talking about?
Don't even debate me.
What you want me to debate you? What do you want to debate?
What are we debating about?
You're trying to clap me. Oh my god.
You're going to twist my words and make me out into that guy.
You're literally a Nazi.
There it is. Everyone I don't like is a Nazi. There it is.
What are you talking? You're literally
you're Hitler's Hitler.
Like what? You're Hitler's Hitler. What are you talking about?
God, I love that video.
It's really, that's so, dude, that fucking solidest JJ's videos are, dude, his bits are so fucking funny.
So good. Yu-Gi-Oh! Ones have a very special place in my heart.
Absolutely. Ah. Okay, I'm pretty sure as soon as we go through this portal, then the time's gonna start.
Okay.
Go.
Remember? Oh, no.
Or no? I guess not.
We're not deep enough.
Oh no. Go deeper. I can't go deeper.
At least someone's
deep as it goes.
cramped in here, you know?
A little cramped.
Itch.
Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa.
What are you talking about here?
Not sure.
The cave, we're talking about the cave, of course. You know, the cave.
Wow!
Ah! Ah, I didn't turn off my regular stream prep alarm. Ah, it scared the fuck out of me. Wait, they don't... Which one is the one that they don't like?
I think when they're combined, they don't like magic.
Yeah, but which element? Which element particularly gets them?
I don't know.
I cannot know. I will never
know. Well,
they're
dead as fuck, so I don't think it matters anymore.
Damn, you kill them quick.
Yeah, right, baby.
We're moving up in the world.
Yeah, baby.
Wasn't this just open?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
To hit that switch to unlock the other door.
Ah. Hold up. Don't. Next.
What?
But you gotta do. Gotta do everything.
I cannot afford to sleep. If I don't like it, I don't swallow.
Okay, man. Alright, what are we talking about here?
Why did he say it like that?
Right.
If I don't like it, I don't swallow.
Hey, man.
You must be some kind of quitter there, Mr. Critic Man.
Oh, and what do you like?
What do you like?
I was just wondering what you will swallow. You know, what you will swallow. Wondering.
What will you swallow? French food. Mr.
There you go.
Never mind, I was gonna say something stupid as fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say something Ratatouille. Oh, Italian, but they're in Paris. No, you fucking idiot.
Aww.
Ratatouille is French. I've literally tried Ratatouille before.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was alright. I'm not that big a fan of squash, but it's okay.
You just don't like vegetables in general, then.
Nah, it's not a lot of vegetables. I'm really picky. Which isn't good, but I don't know. Working on it. Or trying to, anyway.
I think you just need
no,
to
pretty
find
sure I told
a
you about that, actually.
Maybe.
Sorry?
Yeah, I think you just need to find a way to enhance the dishes you already like.
Right. But I'm pretty sure. Oh my god.
Now I wiped that shit out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I told you about, going to that culinary thing because a friend of mine was doing culinary school.
Yeah.
And her thing was this, like, Russian cupcake that was just genetically altered, like just genetically fucking grown from chocolate. It was the whole thing was just chocolate on chocolate, made with chocolate, infused with chocolate.
God.
I'm not that big on that deep a level of chocolate, but Jesus Christ.
No, but it sounds good as fuck right now.
There was so much chocolate.
I would die if I ate it, but ooh, it would be worth it.
It was good. I couldn't eat the whole thing because again, I'm not that crazy about, you know, that.
I would
I'm
not
cool
be able
chocolate,
to eat the whole thing.
But
either.
it's that deep, like dark,
like devil's
fucking,
fruit cake
like,
type
abyssal,
shit. Like, oh,
that like abyssal fudge. I can't.
Yeah, you'll get lost in that for sure, dude.
Yeah, dude, that shit would fucking kill me.
It looked like you got flattened.
Right.
And also, there's a mine right over there. I mean,
oh yeah.
It went. He doesn't. He's impatient. Ow! Fuck!
Oh fuck!
You a bitch. Rosie solid, bitch. My ass.
Hey.
Hey.
There's another one.
Ah! Oh shit. That shark snuck up on me. What the hell? Get that guy for me. Thanks, he's bullying me. Get him.
Oh god, I was fucking dead. Here.
You don't have to worry about that guy anymore. I fucking got him.
I fucking killed him.
If maybe hitting you would do something. Ow. Bitch. Bitch! You slimy asshole. I saw you coming a mile away. You can't get to me. You can't. Me, bitch. You can't hear any more. Oh shit, it's past 6 hours, fuck. Hold on, everybody.
Uh-oh.
One moment. We'll be right back.